Hazrat Abu Imama Bahli radiallahu ta'ala and who reports in Muslim, the Prophet has ordered, he has ordered all of us, Iqra'ul Qur'ana, recite Qur'an, read Qur'an, learn Qur'an, understand Qur'an. Why? فَإِنَّهُ يَقْضِي يَوْمُ الْقِيَامَةِ شَفِيًّا لِأَصْحَابِهِ. Because there's absolutely no doubt that Qur'an on the day of judgment will intercede for its reciters. And Prophet ﷺ has told us that on the day of judgment, there will be no one who will be comparable to Qur'an in intercession. Hazrat Jabir radiallahu ta'ala anhu reports that Prophet ﷺ said that the Holy Qur'an would intercede and its intercession will be accorded. And it will argue in favor of its reciters and make its point accepted. So whoever made Qur'an his guide, it will drive him to paradise. And whoever threw Qur'an away behind his back, then Qur'an will throw him in hell. Allahumma la taj'alna minhum. Hazrat Abu Malik Ashri radiallahu ta'ala anhu reports, the Prophet said, Al-Qur'anu hujjata laka aw alayka. The Qur'an will either be a witness for you or against you. Allah, help us all be the lucky for whom Qur'an will bear a witness and for whom Qur'an will intercede. Help us connect with Qur'an. Help us learn the Qur'an, read the Qur'an, understand the Qur'an, believe the Qur'an, and to act according to the commandments of Qur'an and to stay steadfast with the connection of Qur'an till the time of our death.